Hi there.
Oh, that's good.
We are SiS Designs, and we make and design our own jewelry and giftware. We have some new special lines. This is one of our new lines. It's an actual sea brick that we have collected on the shores in Niantic, and my partner Karen has made jewelry from them. Both earrings and necklaces.
The main reason for a lot of this, the brick jewelry, is to bring awareness to people of how the shoreline has encroached and the destruction of a lot of the homes and buildings that are on the shoreline through the years with the storms and stuff. So Sandy, I was having a conversation with her, and Sandy, she hasn't even really recouped from Sandy, and the shoreline was much further out. So all of this brick is really from
wow.
Destruction.
So you make all of this?
So we do all of this ourselves.
Actually, I think my wife got a present from your store from somebody.
We are in the old red salt box in town.
And we're also at the point to have a selection.
Excellent.
13.
It's a great
very talented.
People are very supportive. We have a lot of fun doing it.
Great, well, thank you.